wake up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help. Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral assumption.
What do you hope? They're not happy about it?
Shit.
Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine.
What are you doing, Captain?
Of course. Report to the officer at any time.
We're headed out to the lake.
Christ, Waylon, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
They're cutting it close. Next patient's incoming in arterial space.
They've got Gluskin out of his cell.
Agent Park,
finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber, ask them to delay.
No, I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Waylon Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
No, not a daisy.
Calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. Hold. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Positioning imaging plates.
You're finished, Mr. Waylon Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review.
Sure, hold on. Never have to give me a category 25 million to sell there. What's the sign mean?
You're done here, Mr. Park. Thank you and goodbye.
There, that's her. She got down. She had 5 minutes of cancer. Wernicke wants us at 15 minutes. None of this matters.
Eyes on the floor, 1 foot in front of the other until you're back in your hole.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Waylon Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact. That was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Waylon Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Waylon. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly. Too long, and you might do something you regret. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Works.
It's shortwave. If the prison's got electricity.
that signal, and the lights are on.
Murkoff has it under control.
Yeah, I noticed. We need to get to that radio.
Outside help doesn't come without outside attention.
it safe. Can you climb up? I'm coming, Cooper!
I just have to lock them!
Thank you. told you this would be over. I
keep moving, Graham! We're almost out!
Mine! You were mine!
Thank you.
Get away from me! Please don't hurt me anymore!
You're here.